We were driving back to Bangui, and all of a sudden a group of men stepped out in the road and waved down our car.
Bonjour.
A very exhausted man started speaking and he said, "I'm from Bangui and I was kidnapped together with my son by the Seleka when they fled from the capital." He had been used as a forced porter by the Seleka for 9 days and he begged us to take him back to his family. When we arrived at the village, their relatives saw them and they looked at them as if they were ghosts. They had assumed that as they were kidnapped by the Seleka, that they had been killed. It really was one of the most moving moments of our entire journey through the Central African Republic.
Thank you.